If that car was a woman, I'd guess her.
This shit, it might stop a missile.